Do you think that you're going round in circles, or do you think that...
We don't feel as though we're going round in circles, but, I mean, it's always possible that we are. I mean, we may suddenly, like the man in the desert, come across our footsteps and think, my God, it's all a mistake. But, I mean, that's not the way we feel about it, obviously, at all.
I think that's jolly unfair. I think we're ever so progressive. We evolve ever such a lot between every record.
I mean, they can say anything they want, can't they?
Yes, but do you think they're right?
No, of course I don't think they're right. I mean, who are they to say whether anything is enough or not enough about anything? Particularly about our records.
Well, they're the people that buy the record.
Well, the people who buy the records can listen to the record and decide whether it's evolved enough for them to want to buy it. If it hasn't, they don't have to buy it, do they?